Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to solve Hiluk offline problem. To begin, kindly right-click on the monitor screen and select the menu option. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. Once you have successfully logged in, navigate to the Configuration menu. Proceed to the Network section and locate the Platform Access menu. Currently, the connection status is displayed as offline. In this state, it is not possible to add or monitor devices through the Hiluk application. So, what is the solution? To rectify the Hiluk Vision offline status, please access the network menu and select the General section. Upon inspection, it becomes evident that the IP address remains set as the default value provided by Hiluk. This indicates that the Hikvision DVR has either not been connected to the network or has not received an IP address from the router. Initially, you can attempt to resolve this issue by modifying the NIC type. Start by changing it to 100M Full Duplex and then click the Apply button. Return to the previous menu and revisit the TCP/IP section to verify if any modifications have been made. Now you can see that the IP address has been updated, indicating that the DVR has successfully obtained an IP address from the router. Proceed to the Platform Access section to ensure that the status has changed to online. Congratulations! Your DVR is now back online, allowing you to either add the device to the app or resume monitoring the DVR. That's it. How to solve Hiluk offline problem. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.